his matches on the card, whenever John Cena's in the ring, it possesses a big fight main event feel. It's just another reason why Cena's known as the franchise.
This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is gonna be great.
It's go time, people.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
The incomparable John Cena. King, what must he be thinking now?
You have to respect the way he goes about his business. He's all about getting the W, and fans seem to love him for that.
We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Well, when you're this popular, things seem to go your way more often than not. Michael, you wouldn't understand that.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first time.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
What offense John Cena's showing at this point.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
And the offensive display by John Cena.
Tell you this about where an opponent's head should be when he's in the ring with John Cena. If the opportunity comes up, you have got to put him away. Don't be caught off guard for 1 second. You're not going to get many chances to finish Cena off, and if you don't take the ones you get, you're going to regret it. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
What offense John Cena's showing.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
You know, King, you make a good point, so I'll ask you this about that famous durability and resilience of John Cena. What is it that allows him to stay in matches even when it looks like he's on the verge of being dominated? I mean, we've seen him come back practically from the dead so many times.
Oh, you're right. John Cena is just the ultimate competitor, Michael. He refuses to give in to anyone, no matter what state he's in. And Cena's only gotten tougher over the course of his career. That's what makes it even more astounding. He's as strong now as he's ever been.
Nice reversal.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
John Cena's physical strength knows no bounds, but this battle-tested warrior is also an expert in entering the mind of an opponent.
Well, when you look at the illustrious career of John Cena starting way back in 2002, and since then, 21 championships, an astounding accomplishment, and never a dull moment.
Oh, you're right about that. And don't forget the 15 world championships. 11 reigns, of course, as the WWE champion.
Ooh, John Cena may have it.
Did you see that? Did you hear that? It seems that someone is very comfortable using a weapon against an opponent.
And the thing about John Cena that stands out, only Bob Backlund and Bruno Sammartino have more days combined as WWE champion. In the 11 reigns as WWE champion, we were just talking about, that, folks, is a WWE record.
Message delivered. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Oh, look at the emotion.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Wow, what a shot! He's been busted wide open. That's gonna need stitches
for sure.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
You know, Cole, more recently for John Cena, his reach extends beyond the accomplishments in the ring. We can't forget about that top 15 rap album that he released and his extension into feature films and television.
Back inside the ring now.
And the offensive display by John Cena.
Oh, look at John Cena go here. Oh, it's caught.
King, if you had to use one word to sum up John Cena as a superstar, maybe it would be power. He is possibly the most powerful, forceful performer we've got in WWE.
Well, you can say that again, Cole. Who needs finesse when you pack the kind of wallop that John Cena does? I mean, he is all about strength, muscle, and inflicting maximum damage.
Look at this!
Shattered and both of these superstars are laid out.
What an attack. Take it from me, there's never a good place or a good time to get hit. WWE's not like other sports where you call a timeout after a major hit. The match goes on.
Back inside now. We've been talking about John Cena's power, but we can't forget about his technique either. He is definitely a savvy performer. But I think it's the all-around power John has, power in his upper body, power in his legs, that truly puts him on a different level.
Even more damage to the chest.
Oh, that chest has got to be hurting.
Watch out. After a shot like that, you're going to be walking funny, talking funny. Heck, you'll probably be seeing funny.
Well, we're talking about John Cena's power and technique. You know, they both go so well together. It's exactly that type of complete package that makes him the superstar he is today. Truly awe-inspiring. The last time he executed that maneuver. You know, King, every time John Cena steps into the ring, he steps into it like he is the C Nation's champion, whether that's true or not, no matter who the opponent or what the reaction of the crowd may be, in Cena's eyes, he is the good guy in every match.
Well, you know that's usually the case, Michael. If Cena comes across as the straight-laced, small-town guy who just happens to be a dominant WWE superstar, well, that's because he is.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Keep your eye on Cena.
Well, John Cena may like to play the squeaky clean All-American boy, as we said, but don't think he won't fight fire with fire when an opponent tries to stoop to some down and dirty tactics. John Cena prefers a good clean match in that ring, but don't get confused. He's fine if the match turns into a street fight.
He gets out of trouble there.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
We're watching someone toying with their opponent. I don't know if the manhandling is going to end anytime soon, but this is almost inhumane.
I remember plenty of John Cena contests where John had no other choice than to start returning the favors from some opposing WWE superstars. Cena likes to play by the rules, but if an opponent is going to take things in a rule-breaking direction, then you better believe John Cena will fight fire with fire to the point that the devil will cringe. You know, it's remarkable. When John Cena has his adversary incapacitated, there's always the very real possibility that he will go to the submission hold that he has developed into his trademark, the STF.
Oh, yeah.
Cena doesn't miss many chances to lock that hold in, does he?
Here we go. John Cena setting it up.
Oh, there's a lot to hit there. Now the question is this going to continue? And if so, for how long? If you're looking to make a statement.
Oh my gosh!
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. And there's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
Oh, that's a shot. What do you think about that strategy? Obliviate your opponent and put yourself on the path to victory.
As nice. Just making his presence felt there. Wow, that was a wild strike. Tell you, I'm missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Clearly on a mission here.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He connected on that one. That's how an aerialist damages an opponent.
Yeah, that'll definitely leave a mark. He's spending more time outside the ring than in it.
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
That shot to the ribs looked devastating.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. He's looking at it.
This could be all she wrote. He thinks he has it.
Two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here's your winner.
What's going on?
You have to wonder what's on his mind as he heads to the floor here.
What's on his mind? I don't think he has anything on his mind. Well, maybe one thing. Damage.
Ha ha. Get in there and handle business. Reminds me of myself in my younger days.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Look out, John Cena is measuring.
What a shot. I don't know if I've ever seen a weapon used that sounded like it imploded on impact. This is a dogfight, a ferocious dogfight, and there's nothing like it.